So basically, payroll is a list of employees of that company and the wages that each employee is supposed to get. And you know, to calculate the salaries, there is actually a process involved that is called payroll process. Let me explain you what is that entire payroll process. It's actually involved starting from the tracking the attendance. So usually HR or finance team involved in this payroll process. They look at the each employee's attendance. Basically, they look at employees' presence, absence, and also leaves applied, and then they arrive at loss of pay for each employee. And they also collect the data for new employees and retained employees. New employees, like, you know, basic information, salary information, and any salary changes like salary appraisal or salary revisions, and also the declaration from the employees, especially for the new employees. And they also mark the last working date for the retained employees so that, you know, they'll be able to process the full and final settlement. And they also collect the one-time payments like bonus, incentive, any overtime payment, and also deductions like advance recovery. And then they input all the data in the system or the Excel sheet, and they process the payroll. During the payroll process, they actually calculate the salary components based on their attendance, and they calculate overtime, arrears, bonus, incentive, and they also calculate statutory deductions like PF, ESI, professional tax, and income tax. And once all this process is done, you know, the next step is to generate the reports. They generate a payslip and income tax statement for the employee, and full and final settlement from for left employees, and also generate employer reports like salary register, bank transfer statement, and statutory reports for provident fund, ESI, professional tax, and income tax. And post generation of the reports, and they just validate, and then the final step is to disperse the salaries. So based on the bank statement, accounts team will transfer the salaries to employee bank accounts, and then later on they also do the payments for the statutory departments. This entire process, starting from the attendance tracking till salary disbursement, is called payroll process.